down Molly. My brothers was, they were in, I don't know, grade school, junior high, high school. I've been watching her drawings and paintings my whole life. I was diagnosed with cancer 3 years ago. The first thing I thought of was to have Molly do a painting of my son and I that he could keep forever. So, and of course my hair's been multicolors, but we let him pick the hair color that he liked the best, which was the red. This painting means so much to us, and thank you so much.
Incognito witch.